everyone. We went to Walmart today, and while we were there, they had some new pajamas, new swimwear, new things that we need for spring and almost summer around here. Spring lasts a very short period of time in the East Tennessee area, but we found some things for spring and summer that we can use for both that we wanted to pick up. And as I have an older tween and teen now, I have girls that are more interested in the like junior section and the smaller sizes for women. So let me turn around and show you what I picked up, plus a few things from the Wonder Nation brand. Here is a quick pan of everything. Now let me take you item by item. Like I said, most of this is swimwear related and sleepwear related. The girls had actually outgrown their pool covers, so we decided to buy some. Well, I kind of waited till after spring break in our area, so it was really hard to find them. But like, we had no plans of swimming over spring break or going anywhere because we were doing school during spring break. So I waited. The only thing they had left was a 14, 16 plus in pink. So Rebecca's gonna get that one. That's the Wonder Nation brand. Then I decided that I wanted something that, to be honest, to lack better terms, is something that felt sophisticated looking for a pool cover that, I don't know, I just really liked the way this looked, and it kind of went with the way that I was wanting to go. And I decided to go with the 1X because if I wear larges in clothing, I figured I wanted to be a little bit baggier over my swimwear, so I got the extra large to go over swimwear. These two were actually also in Time and True, but they were in the area more for like the tweens. So, and tweens and teens, juniors kind of section. So this one's kind of like a peach salmon color. And this one is for my oldest tween. She got it to go over her swimwear. She has a lot of pink. So this one went really well. And she loved that it still had hood options for like junior section instead of having to wear like they love this one because, you know, they like this one on me. I tried this one on, they liked it, but for them personally, they like the ones with hoods on them. The hangers keep hitting each other, sorry about that, but they like the ones that had hoods on them. So they ended up with this one with the lace up, and then this one also has a hood, but it doesn't lace up and it's all solid. Did it have pockets? Sorry about those hangers. It didn't have pockets, but this is the one that my teen picked out. And she, again, they went up, sorry about that, they went up a size for all of them. Now with swimwear, we do usually go up a size for any of the Walmart sizes, so like 14 and 16 is probably what I would have went with anyways, but they both chose medium to try to go up a size to go over swimwear. So this one that doesn't have the lace up Time and True hoodie one with the little stripe print is $16.96, as well as the lace-up, more towel, it starts with a T, can't think of what it's called right off the top of my head, kind of fabric. It says polyester, but it feels like that T fabric, whatever, you know what I mean. And it's also $16.96. The Time and True, like more for adults, is also $16.96. This one's not $16.96. How much was the Wonder Nation one? The Wonder Nation one was $9.88. So these were all $16.96 each, and then the Wonder Nation was $9.88. Also at Walmart, the one thing that's not swimwear or sleepwear, my middle one, the oldest tween, needed some more socks. The other two already recently had socks. She loved that it had like little hints of color, but they're on the inside. So like she can still feel like she has color on, but not like showing outside of her shoes. She has a pair of gray athletic shoes that were actually Madeline's. It was in our shoe carnival haul. If I can find that, I'll link it. But we picked up athletic slip-on shoes at shoe carnival last year, right at the end of shelter in place for us. So we picked up some of those for her. So she wanted gray, and they had grays and blacks in the sporty sock, which is what she goes for. Because if she's not wearing sandals, she wants like the athletic wear style. This is for my teen. It says love, peace, coffee, and sleep. These are the pants that go with it, and they both agree with me. My tween and older tween and tween also agree with me. They don't like the ones that tie. They like the more like almost like legging fit at the top, but a little bit baggier on the leg. So this is the one she picked, and she picked a small on this. She wears extra small, small in the Walmart or the adult sizes at Walmart. And this one was $11.84 for this one. The next two are for my older tween, and she bought up a size. So normally she wears extra small, small. She decided to go with medium.
I personally find that their, I think it's called Secret Treasures brand, seems to be bigger. We go up a size on swimwear and go down a size on the sleepwear. It's so funny. But I find that it's bigger. So, but she decided she wanted to get the medium anyways because it was baggy. And she loves anything panda print. And they had this super cute, super comfortable panda print one. Again, it's the same style with the knot tie waist on the pants. Has the panda on the front. Says Berry Sleepy and has pink panda. She loves pink and she loves panda. Her second favorite animal is the sloth. And she loved that it says all about naps. And then it says all about naps with the Z's on the sloth with gray pants that match the gray on the sloth on this. And I think these are also, yes, these are also $11.84. That would make sense because they're all the same brand, but I always want to double check. And also for the youngest tween, so she actually has one of these that was purchased to go with her mermaid tail for our Dream War trip 2 years ago, but she has outgrown that tail one. However, her sister has now passed one down to her that is this color. And this is a new rash guard one that they have. If your Walmart ever has rash guard, whether you think you need it or not, go ahead and get it because they sell out super, super quick. We're actually really happy that they're selling more options of those because she is red-haired and extremely fair-skinned. So going swimming, she has to have sleeves on. Like, there's no question about it. She has to have sleeves on. The other two can wear like tank top style tops and they do fine, but she has to have sleeves. So every single swimwear she has, we get her swimsuits, but she has to wear swim guards over them. But I love that the little mermaid print on it. So she still can feel like a little mermaid. And again, this is the Wonder Nation brand. We've got the size 18 so that she could grow into it more. And it was $7.44.
So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and we will see you next time.